Hey there, how's it going? I'm over at Orange Gate Properties, Orange Gate Park. I'd considered going to some of the other parks, but I got up so late that, got going so late, I should say, that I had to go to one that was closer by. Otherwise, I'd run out of daylight, so. Now, the windstorm sure caused a lot of downed branches and stuff over here, hasn't it? Yeah, over this past week we've had quite a few windstorms. Usually I'd go left, but I want to go this way this time. Yeah, it had been too long since I had done some sort of nature walk. Horse shit. Literally horse shit. Yeah, lots of people bring their horses through here. Missed a couple opportunities to come to some trails when it was foggy. We've had a few nice foggy mornings. Though I'm not much of a morning person, but thank you. little bit muddy there. Which way? I can see I need to do that. I wondered whether there was water nearby. I actually haven't explored, you know, that grassy plain, that grassy area. I normally don't go to this side. So I didn't even know about this. Walked across a couple pipes there. So this is as new for me as it is for you. I'm surprised I haven't seen remnants of people sleeping in here. I mean, someone could easily sleep in here, right this area, but Huh. Well, all right. Huh? Yeah, I'll have to explore this whole section a lot more. Am I going to have to turn around, or does the trail curve to the left? Good, the trail curves to the left. Did I just loop around? I think I just looped around. Maybe. We'll see. Yes, I just looped around. Okay. I need to see something. All right. Mud. Lots of mud. Mud and horse shit. What I'm on right now, I believe, is called Old Pipeline Road. Alright, well, I had to give the camera a break for a moment. And now I'm back. Yeah, this place is, what, an 8-minute drive to get to, so... As I said before, it's one of the best places I could go, being that good daylight is limited. Well, this basically concludes my little walk here. Man, the smell at the entranceway, though, smells like someone dumped a whole container of that stuff that people use to cover up the smell of pets. Smells like a... smells like a vet's office. Anyway, catch you later.